All right, we are back. Let's make something else. I'm not let's make something. Let's put our grids on. All right, let's make something. Right, let's see here. What I want to do is make something that like swings back and forth. Let's clone this. Right, that's about right. That's actually, no, let's not group those yet. So we basically see. So that would seems about right, swaying back and forth. Let's see here now. So what we want is a. All right, we need to group all this together. Now we need a motor bolt, motor boat. That's kind of funny. All right, anyways, where are we? Gadgets, connectors, motor bolt. So now, where do I want it here? Let's put it here. And then, oh, I know what I need. That sucks. I need another one of these. Nope. This one move by itself? No. Ungroup you, ungroup. How do I ungroup? Ungroup, ungroup, ungroup. Come on. Let's see how I ungroup it. So the point, the reason I need this, I believe, is, and then we could hide this. Let's see here. So what do we do with the motor bolt? Tell where it's at. Come on. So how would I? All right, that's the thing that's spinning. Wait, so did I do that wrong? Yeah. that's pretty much what we want, but what we want is to have parameters, I believe, something that stops it from only going a certain amount, so we can put use limits. And then what's that do? Nope. It doesn't say we went what's this do? Nope, we don't want that. What do we want? Let's see. I want to just go back and forth. Nope, that's not what I want. That's not what I want. Let's do precise movement. Kind of, but not really. It's close, but too far. That's about right. Oh, it's going like an angle, looks like. Look at it. Doesn't look straight. That looks good. I just can't tell if it's does it look straight? I can't tell if it's honestly it looks fine. So let us let's put our guides back on. Good. So what we can do is we can actually go into this. Get out of there. Visible, hide it. So now what we can do is what I want to do. And if you press R1 on an object, you can literally zoom in really fast. Alright, so what I do is I want one of these. Bring it all the way down. So what I'm going to do with this is I'm going to copy it so I have an extra one. So what I'm going to do here is seem about right. That's good, right? Group this all. Alright. I almost want to bring them. Damn it. Like that better. Well, that sucks that I can't. It won't let me move all this down. Bastard. So let's make those long again, I guess. That's good. Alright, so let's see what this does. Actually, let me just move him over. Go far enough. Alright, so it works. So what we'll do is, I guess we'll tweak this. Which one is it? Is it like that? Yeah, see, that's what I'll tweak these two. Let's see, would I be able to? I'd have to slow this down, I believe. Unless it happens, tosses me up. Oh, that sucks. Oh, that just destroys me. Alright, so let's make it slower. So that's pretty good, right? Again, this is all right. So let's see here. What I want to do is bigger. To not be able to jump up there. Oh shit. I guess I'll get up there. That sucks. So what I can, oopsie. Again. Smaller, but make the I wish I could, yeah, I think that's fine. Alrighty. So now I can't really jump up there. Alright, so that's pretty good. That's the next one. Again, you can tweak it however you want. Make it a little faster. Back to where it was. Oh, dang you. Oh, that dang it. I'm gonna see if I. Come on. Oh, that's sweet. I like that. Alright, I'm gonna leave that like that. Alright, that is another one down. So let's see what we'll do next. I'm thinking maybe a little jump pad, maybe. I think that's what I'm gonna go for. A nice. Jump pad. All right, guys. See you in the next one. Again, like if you like it, comment. If not, that's fine, fellas. So again, see you in the next one. Peace.